We know that culture, stories, language, and families keep Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander children strong. That's why this year's Indigenous Literacy Day is celebrating stories and languages. If you want to learn more about ASMOB and want to watch some amazing short stories, register now at ild.org.au.